Hello, how are you? Hello, can everyone hear me? Hello, how are you guys? How are you? Hello, hello. Oh, I've got my reverb on. Isn't that horrendous? Let's turn that off for a second. Hello, how is everyone? Are you going to say hello to me? I hope everything's on. I'm just checking. Aha, let's have a look. Hello. Oh, I can't read. Hello, Hollywood. How are you? I'm going to change that. I can't see. Let's see that alert. How is everyone today? I've got news. News. So we had our dear governor on yesterday and telling us that we've got to do sort of like a pretend lockdown, you know, like a pretend lockdown. I don't know what's going on. I really don't. But it's a bit of a shame. Oh no, that's fine. Okay, that's all good. I'm going to sing some nice songs today. Hello, hello, how is everyone? Hello. Hello, Hollywood. Hello, Debbie. How are you? Are you okay? How are you on this Wednesday, everyone? Evening chatters, how are you? Oh, hi Helen. Ah, I knew that must be. I thought that was you. Happy Wednesday. You're knackered. Why are you knackered, darling? Has it been a hard day? You're okay. Bless your heart. Get yourself a cup of tea. I've got myself a nice cup of tea. And I'm ready. I'm ready to go. I'm going to sing a song for you. Oh, if I can get my chair around the right way. Here we go. Doing some diamond art? That sounds fantastic. What is that? know, the wonderful Depeche Mode. Now, the reason I started with that song, anybody want to take a guess why I started with that? Uh-oh, here the songs are coming in. I love it. I love it. Hi, Chatters. Has my song list link come in yet, Chatters? Has it shown up? Oh, there it is. It's just come in. Okay, my song list has just come in. That's great. Anybody want to take a guess why I started with that Depeche Mode song? Anyone want to know? Or does anyone know? Hello. Hi, Keith. How are you? Thank you for joining us. That's great. Does anybody know? Why not take a guess? Depeche Mode, something happened very special to them this week. And highly deserved, I would say. I've got my tea. Something very deserved happened to Depeche Mode this week. They got inducted to the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. And the Hall of Fame, well done, Chatters. Yes, absolutely. They got inducted to the Rock and Roll. Oh, God, my back hurts today. Hall of Fame. And it was on a Zoom meeting. Bless their hearts, it was on a Zoom meeting. But cool, you know. It's so thoroughly deserved. Hello, Dad. How are you? How are you? So this week's been crazy. Let me have a look at, let's go over to the song list and make sure I'm getting. Oh my God, Chatters, you're such a meanie. Head over to my song list, guys, if you want to request a song. So I've got my 50 followers. I'm actually on 53 now. So you can have a little look round on my channel and stuff. Are you good, Dad? Are you okay? Yeah, we had, we're not in a lockdown, but our governor was on television yesterday saying that unless in 2 weeks we get this thing under control, he's going to put in some severe measures, you know, which will just, so the 2 weeks now includes obviously Julian's birthday, so I don't really know what that means. So he's encouraging us not to go out, not to do anything, you know, not to go to the shops. But none of it is law. So you know what's going to happen is, look, some people are going to do it, some people aren't going to do it. But, you know, obviously. Hi, Granny. I know. It's not been a good couple of days, I've got to be honest. So, yeah, he's basically ordered everyone just to kind of lock down. But kind of not, which crosses on to Julian's birthday, obviously on the 21st. And then if we don't do as we're told, then it's obviously going to affect Thanksgiving and Christmas. So I'm not really very amused about it, to be honest. Just don't really know where we stand, do you? And I've had some friends and family that have been diagnosed with the dreaded COVID. One of my long-term friends that I worked with has got it today. So it's not been, really hasn't been the best week from a COVID point of view, to be honest. How is everyone? It just feels like it's just going everywhere, doesn't it? That people are just getting it left, right and centre at the moment. That's how it feels to me right now. A bit scary. Oh, Chatters, this is hard, man. But I'm going to try and learn it as I go. I'm going to try and learn this one as I go. But it's quite a hard one to sing, like, without warming up. Here we go. We can all have a sing-along with this one, though. Let's have a sing along. Here we go. Shot through the heart. What was that? I missed that. I keep missing all the. I think the. I was going to start and then I didn't. I don't know what. Oh, good. My moderator. I had a. Like a troll. I had a troll. Oh, gosh. It's just ridiculous what these trolls are like. Okay, here we go.
Shot through the heart and your
Chatters to sing this. An angel's smile is what you sell. You promised me heaven and put me through hell. Chains of love got a hold on me. When passions are imprisoned, you can't break free. Oh, you're a loaded gun. Oh, what did that say? My schedule's on in an hour. I'm so sorry. Oh, Tracy said brilliant. She had to log off. Why did she have to log off? Oh, Lord have mercy. So I'm just going to just go back. I'm just going to go back on my chat for a sec. Lucy. Hi, Lucy. Hi, Lulu. Lulu, your schedule said you are on in an hour. I'm at a friend's house, so can't stay. But I'll be back later. Well, that's fine. Thank you for letting me know. Sorry about the schedule. Whatever, you know, I'm just having one of my, like, crazy days today. It's, I don't know, like, just a weird day today. But I'm glad to be here and I'm glad to be with you. Just, if you can, chatters, just tell people on Facebook that I've gone live. Well, I did actually put on that I was going live. And hello, everyone. If you want to head over to my song list and make requests, feel free. You're still listening, though. Oh, thank you, Dom. But it is 8:20 in England, isn't it? How's everything going in England? What's the news over there? Anything good? Anything bad? Is everything okay over in the motherland? I tell you what my mum put me onto to watch was that show Motherland. So I've been watching that. It's absolutely hilarious. Has anybody else seen it? It's really good. Thank you so much. Is it Abby's Studio? Is that how you pronounce it? Thank you so much for following me. That is so kind. Oh, that's awesome. And I get to see my Julian on screen as well. Thank you very much for following me. I appreciate it. Say hi in the chat. And also go head over to my song list. Request yourself a song. Thank you so much. Song list. Here we go. Hopefully that'll show up. Oh, good grief. What am I doing? Honest to gosh. Is it Abby or is it? Yeah, Abby Studio. That's cool. Oh, I've just got. There we go. There we go. Head over to my song list and awesome. Pick yourself a song, my love. That would be great. Thank you so much for following me. And I'm also going to talk about, you know, now I'm a Twitch affiliate, thank goodness, which is really nice. There's all sorts of things now. You should have a look round. There's bits you can cheer with and subs and stuff, you know. It's some fun. Lots of fun can be had now. Oh, is Miss Chatter still here or is she not on? Because this is her song. This is for her. Let me get back on. Here we go. I haven't sung this for a little while, but I absolutely love it. It's the wonderful Dusty Springfield. Oh, I love this song. Do you love going back? I'm going to try it just on the piano because I think that would work really nice. I think that would work really lovely. Here we go. Let's try it. Oh, good. I've got auto scroll for this one. That's cool. Let's get stuck. Okay. I think I'm going back to the things I learned so turning to those days. I'd rather see the world. Lord have mercy, that is such a good song. Thank you, Every Studio. Great song for the times. I mean, that was quite painful actually getting to those lyrics. I haven't actually sung that song on here on requests. Chatters, that was a lovely, lovely request. Thank you so much. NMN222, how are you? How are you, darling? Are you okay? Oh, the turtles as well. Thank you, Granny Cat. I got to admit, I do need a lot of encouragement today. Hello, NMN, how are you, darling? I've got my own emoji now, or remote, whatever you call it. I think it's emoji. I've got my own now because I got my affiliates. But it is a sub thing, but you need to have a look on Twitch about... Look, this is not a shameless plug, it's just to let you know that there are these sub things, right? And if you did want to sub me, that would be, you don't have to, it's not anything like that. It just helps me out enormously. It, you know, obviously we've all lost our jobs and pretty much screwed and everything. So this is what I do now, which is lovely, and it's lovely to be with you guys. And we've got some lovely requests coming in, which is fabulous. So how is England? How's the weather been this week, everyone? How's the weather been over in the UK? And how is everything? How's lockdown going? Everything okay? Hello? Hello, people. How is everything? Oh, you live in Germany? Fabulous. I don't blame you. I'd live in Germany if I could. Whereabouts in Germany? I was in Berlin. Oh, hello. Hey, TBTD is now following. Hi, thank you so much for following me. You have to give me a little clue as to who you are. That is so awesome. Thank you so much. The weather is mixed. I know. It is here, actually. In Frankfurt. Oh, Frankfurt is gorgeous. What a wonderful city. I hope you're doing well over there, NMN222. I think I probably know who you are then. Do I? Head over to my requests, guys, and put some requests in. Hello. Hayley, how are you, darling? Thank you for letting me know who you are. That's so nice to see you. And Janet. Oh, my gorgeous girls. How are you? Are you surviving all right? It's so nice of you to join us on Twitch. That is so lovely. We have enormous amounts of fun. Have you seen my song list? Has it come up recently? Let me have a look. Yes, it has. Oh, it's so nice to see you. Thank you for coming over. Over to the dark side. I love it when people come over to Twitch because it's just... so much better, you know, so much fun. This is for NMN222, and I'm an absolute pleasure to sing this for you. And you know what? We all have to sing along to this. I've got to put my reverb on, otherwise I'll sound absolutely appalling. The night we met, I knew I'd never let you go. So I The question for everybody is what date are you putting your Christmas decorations up? Now, considering that we're all basically going into lockdown, you're so very welcome, NMN. Thank you so much. What date are we putting our Christmas decorations up? I need to know, because I'm thinking I'm going to put mine up straight after Julian's birthday on the 21st and not worry about Thanksgiving. I mean, do Thanksgiving, but I want to put the decks up and enjoy them a lot longer this year. Do you know what I mean? Do you think that's a good idea? I can hear myself. Yeah. Do you think that's a good idea? Not sure. What date are we putting our Christmas decorations up this year? That's what I really want to know. When are you putting your Christmas decorations up? I feel like putting them up now. I don't really know why or whether I should or not. Is that really bad to put them up so early? But I kind of really feel like that I want to put them up early this year. So, 1st of December. Well, Hayley, I know that's what you should do. I get it. I know that's what I should be doing, but, you know, I'm thinking I just want to get the most out of my Christmas decorations this year, you know? That's how I feel. Dreaming of a white Christmas. I know, but I'm not going to release the Christmas songs yet. I'm kind of thinking I might just make them last a little bit longer this year. Welcome, everybody. If you've just joined us to my channel, Katie is Dusty. Welcome, everybody, from wherever you are in the world. Let me know where you are. I love it that we have lots of different people from everywhere. I'm so happy that we have NMN from Frankfurt. I love Frankfurt. What an amazing city. Oh, God. Are they still doing the Christmas markets, or has lockdown stopped the Christmas markets this year? Hopefully you'll get to do that. Guys, head over to my song list and request some songs. I'm going to attempt this one. They've been cancelled. Boo, boo, boo. Bloody pandemic. Do you know, I just remember being in Berlin and the Christmas markets. I mean, it was just the most Christmassy thing on earth. It was just, oh, it's magical. Absolutely magical. You just don't get better than a Christmas market. I've never, ever sung this song on the piano. And I'm going to give it a go. I'm going to take a swig of tea. I'm just going to grab my tissue because, as usual, I'm getting a runny nose from singing. I don't know why that happens. I don't know how, if I'm going to be able to do this, I'm going to give it a go. Oh, of course I can do one of those for you. I should do that forthwith. If you can't get onto my song list for some reason, I think, did I not put Preacher Man on there? Okay. I'll sort that out. I don't know what key. This might be the completely wrong key. But I'm going to give it a go and we can have a good, jolly good laugh if I mess it up. Imagine me and you, I do. I think about you day and night. It's only right to think about the girl you love and hold her tight. So happy together. If I should call you up, invest a dime, and you say you belong to me and ease my mind. Imagine how the world could be so very fine. So happy together. I can't see me loving nobody but you for all my life. When you're with me, baby, the skies will be blue for all my life. Me and you and me, no matter how they toss the dice, it has to be. It had to be. The only one for me is you, and you for me. So happy to be. The only one for me is you, and you for me. So happy together.
Is that right? Oh, I don't know what the end is.
Happy together. I can't see me loving nobody but you for all my
actually.
Did you sing along? Did you sing along to that one? Did you sing? Oh, of course. Of course, Daddy. Can you not get over to my song list? That was brilliant. NMN. I remember Happy Together and That'll Be the Day Show. Maybe you could add some more songs to your list. Walking Back to Happiness. Oh my God. Can you please send me a message? Oh God. I can't think. I'll have to get the Luke, Guitar Universe isn't here. He's up, but I've just got to send him a message. He's gone up to our other house today to look after some business. Bless his heart. It's all happening. Thank you, NMN. That was a really good. Do you know what, NMN? You need to send. If you hit me up on Facebook and DM me those suggestions, right? That would really help me, because what I need is the suggestions. I cannot think what.
Walking back to happiness. Whoop-ah, oh yeah.
remember the chords. I wonder, I mean, I doubt very much if I'll have it in here. Let's have a look. Walking. That's quite an old song, which they might not have. Oh, yes, so I mean, that's such a great idea. I don't think they've got it. Let's have a look. Two. No, they haven't got it in here, so I'm going to have to get that one, I think. Of course, yeah, message me on my Facebook with your suggestions. And, oh, no, here it is. I've got it. Let's see if the chords are right. That was a good key for me as well. Oh, hang on. They've done it in a funny key. Oh, funny, but it's true. That's what it starts with, isn't it? I think that's a good key for me. Let's just see. I don't know what Helen Shapiro would have done it in. Let's try it. This is a live learn, folks. A live learn. I've got no songs in my queue anyway, so I might as well just give it a go, hadn't I? Funny, but it's true. What loneliness can do, do, do. Since I've been away, I have loved you more each day. Walking back to happiness. Whoop-ah, oh yeah. Said farewell to loneliness. Whoop-ah, oh yeah. I never knew I missed you. Now I know it must be true. Walking back to happiness I share with you. I share with you. Make my making up for things we say. Whoop-ah, oh yeah. Mistakes to which they lay. Whoop-ah, oh yeah. I shouldn't have gone away, so I'm coming back to stay. Walking back to happiness I threw away. Walking back to happiness with you. Say farewell to loneliness, it's you. Let us learn the truth from 'tis a crime. Do, 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 do. Spread the news, I'm on my way. Whoop-ah, oh yeah. All my blues have blown away. Whoop-ah, oh yeah. I'm bringing you love so true, 'cause that's what I owe to you. Walking back to happiness I share with you. Song actually, I like that. Let me put that. Oh, why didn't I do that? Hang on. Let's go back. Let's favourite that so I can put that in. Yeah, walking back to happiness. Nice. What a cool tune. The funny parts in between. The song is fun and suits your voice, I think. Thank you. Well, do you know what? Everyone used to say that I had Particularly in That'll Be the Day, that had a similar voice to Helen Shapiro. And yeah, she had that sort of alto voice that I have as well, which is great. I'm going to refresh my song list. There's no songs going in. I have no idea why not. Let me go back on my chat and let's have a look. What did. Hey, Debbie. Was it Debbie? Can you just remind me what you just asked for? Oh, it was Dusty, wasn't it? Cool. Okay. Absolutely. I haven't put in I Only Want to Be With You yet. I changed the key of that. I might do that one on the piano and do Son of a Preacher Man on a track. Not the tourists. Do love that version as well, though, don't you? Oh. How is everyone today? Gosh, Walking Back to Happiness. What a great shout. I love it. Oh, that's not coming up. That's a shame. I was actually just thinking about the other singer might suit. The other singer might suit you. Tracy Chapman. Oh, my goodness. Yeah, I mean, it's because you know I've got a low voice. I hope everyone's okay. The lovely Dusty Springboard. The lovely Dusty Springfield. Here we go. This is just for you. Is that for Debbie? Was it for Debbie I was doing this one for? Remember this, wouldn't you? I don't know what it is that makes me love you so. To be with you. by the wonderful Dusty Springfield. And also there was another one suggested. So while we're on an absolute dusty tip, which I do love, one of my all-time favourite dusty songs is a slightly more modern one, actually. I have to say. Fab, thank you. You're very welcome. It's so nice that you're here. Hayley, thank you so much for coming. Take your time. I love this song, don't you? I'm going to sing this because I absolutely love it. I've never sung it on the piano before, but I think I'm going to enjoy this very much. Take your time and tell me where you lie. I realize that we've been found out this time. You're going to salsa? Back later. Okay, Granny, have fun at salsa. That's my mum, by the way. I really like that. Take your time and tell me where you lie. I realize that we've been found out this time. We should stay together. Oh, Daddy. Thank you very much. Like, it's very quiet out there tonight. Such a nice song it is, isn't it, NMM? I love it. Nobody's putting any songs in the queue at the moment. I'm not sure why, so I can just sing what I like now. Is that right? I can sing whatever the devil I want. Oh, my goodness. Over the Rainbow. Oh, Lord, Hayley. Hayley, darling, have you not found my song list? Let's have a look. I haven't sung this for a long time. Okay, let's have a look. Which version? Let's have a wee look. Okay, let's say yes to the, oh, that's just called. Hang on. The song list tells me I'm not logged in. Have you followed me? I don't understand why that doesn't work for you. The song list tells me I'm not logged in. You have to be a follower, that's all. Oh, you'll look next time. Okay, Hayley, that's fine. Into a key that I can manage. Maybe that. Let's try that. I follow you and I'm really enjoying the show. Thank you, Daddy. Like getting into it then. Somewhere over the rainbow, way high, there's a land that I heard. sucks, but I could probably do it in a different key. Yes, of course, Daddy. I wish you could get into my song list, but I will do it for it. Hello, Rusty's Peach. Hair looks great. Thank you, Sandy. How are you? How's life? I might recap. We've had a bit of a week here. You're very welcome, Hayley. Sorry, I was literally singing that on the fly then. I'm glad you liked it. Yay, NMN, thank you so much. Love that song so much. Yeah, it's been a bit of a... You know, of course you lot have gone into... everybody over in the UK has gone into lockdown, so that's absolutely abysmal, and it looks like we're heading that way now as well. Oh, you're feeling cream crackered, Rusty. Oh, you've had a hard day at work. Oh, my goodness. Isn't it a shame we still have to work? Isn't it a shame? 10 hours! Whoa, man. I hope you get some time off now, a little bit. Well, put your feet up, my darling. Have a cup of tea or something stronger and just listen to the show and chill out. And just relax, you know, get in the bath, whatever you feel like doing. You know, just have a chill. Half a bottle of red. What? I think that's a good idea. I think it's such a good idea. That's what I would be doing. Let's try this lovely song. Thanks, LMM, for requesting this. I really, really love it, actually. Why did it in that key? Let's try it.
True colors shining through, and I see your true colors.
element. I really appreciate that. How is everyone this evening? Oh, Rusty's Beach. Like. Ah, you're giving me some hard ones today. But I do like that. How is everyone today? How are you feeling? I know that Rusty's Beach has had a very hard day at work. But it's so lovely to see you all. Thank you so much for joining me on this Wednesday evening. Afternoon in Vegas. Can you do China in your hands? Oh, Lord Keith. I've never, ever tried that. China in your hands. That is hard. You've had a very hard day at home, Janie. Good for you. I don't blame you, darling. China in your hand. I have no idea. I've never sung that. Hello, Lucy. How are you, love? Thank you so much for joining me. We are actually celebrating my affiliate status, which does help me. I'm fed up with lockdown, but you're making it so much better. That's so kind. And we're just heading into one. well, we're in a softy lockdown. I don't really know what that means, you know? I'm just going to just have a little. I'm not going to do the whole thing. I might put it on my list if I like it. Was a theme she had on a scheme she had, told in a foreign land. To take life on earth through the second birth, and the man was in command. Oh, yeah, in command. It was a fly, flying on the wings of a young girl's dreams. Woo! The fly too far away. Hey! God, that's hard. She's got high voice. Don't push too far. Your dreams are China in your hand. Don't wish too hard because they may come true. And you can put it down. Higher, higher. Oh my God, I'm going to lose my voice doing that. That's too high for me, China. I could put it down there. Cheering us all up. Watching me struggle with a really high key. Maybe that's a better. Yeah. Don't push too far, your dreams are China in your hand. That's better. I'm putting it on the list. In fact, I'm going to write it in right now. And then I've got the key. Let me add it right now. Oh, not just the key. I'm going to add it to songs. Here we go. What's the name of the band? Yeah, so if I get the right key, Rusty's Beach, it's okay. It's just getting the right key, you know? Right, I'm going to put it in. And a menu just to subscribe. Thank you. Oh man, you are so amazing. Thank you for helping me. That's just tremendous. But now you get my emoji now. Get my emoji anyway. NMN, get my emoji and use it. No, use it all over the place. Oh, look at that. Yay! Thank you so much. I appreciate your support. I really do. Because you know what it's like at the moment. For us musicians, it's really quite tough out there. And you can have anything you want, darling. Right, China. I've just spelt China wrong. China virus in your hand. I'm joking. China in your hand. And that's Tapao, isn't it? I'm going to spell this completely wrong. It's got an apostrophe in it, isn't it, Tapao? You're very welcome. It's so nice to be part of the live streams. I'm so glad you get it. That's awesome. Thank you. Has a Tapao got an apostrophe in it? I can't find the apostrophe. It's these American keyboards. Tapao. Here we go. Right, it's in. I've created Tapao. It's gone into the song list. I've got it in the right key. I can do that. Tapao, it's in. Thank you, Rusty's Beach. It's in. Right, let me go back to my queue. Oh, Rusty's Beach. Lovely choice of songs. Okay, I can do that. I can do that without even looking. Rusty's Beach, do you want which version do you want, my love? Tapao, that's what I think I've put a capital P. Such an idiot. Rusty's Beach, what version would you like? I can do the Carole King version or Sherelle's. Probably Carole King's is lovely, isn't it? It's lovely on the piano, isn't it? Carole King is just amazing. Here we go. Oh, that is correct. Oh, correct. So I have spelt it right. Oh, good on me. Because I'm such a terrible speller.
Of love is in your eyes.
Here we go. wonderful song. You know, I really enjoy that. So it was number one here, and then he just left. Where are you, number one? Oh, you're so welcome, Rusty's Beach. Great choice of song, as usual. Number one, have you gone? Why didn't you say hello earlier? I didn't see you, my love. This one's going to be hard. I've never sung it before. How is everything going over in the UK? Is everything okay? We're having quite a difficult week in Vegas this week, unfortunately. Oh, you do like, you do like. Well, that makes me happy. That's awesome. Woo, this is going to be a live learn for me. I hope everybody's okay. It's a rather quiet Wednesday today, isn't it? It's a lonely old world in lockdown, I know. Tell me about it. We're heading into it here as well. They've told us to kind of, they haven't made it law, but they've in Vegas, but our governor was on yesterday saying that we've all got to sit tight for 2 weeks. Which covers Julian's birthday, which has annoyed me. Can anybody coming up, but we're going to be in lockdown for it, I think, which is really annoying.
Somebody to love, find me somebody to love, find me somebody to love, body somebody.
as you can see, Freddie's really... I love it, NMM! Oh, that's beautiful. Thank you. So, that's the first time I've ever sung that song, okay? So, that's in, and I love the key. I think Freddie's key, for me, is terrific. Really, really, really terrific for me. Oh, amazing Lucy B's got some of hers in here. Wow, that's quite hard, though. I mean, it's hard to sing because Freddie's such a great... That was fun. I really enjoyed doing that. I've never sung that before. Like, I've never sung it and played the piano because, you know, Freddie's the genius. He was a genius. Wow, that's cool. Somebody should really request that on Sunday as well because it'll really get me in the practice, you know, in the zone. Oh, thank you so much. Robert Setterfield has just subscribed. Thank you. Thank you, Daddy. You're so kind. You get my emoji now of my gorgeous face. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it. This is the only way you can support us out of work performers at the moment. So I really appreciate it. Thank you very much indeed. I don't know. I might open up the quest list just a little bit longer because you've been so amazing. And Daddy, of course, I will do anything you want, my love. Yeah, this one's probably going to make me cry, actually. I'm going to give it a go. All right, Daddy, I'll do No More the Fool for you. Absolutely. Did I just knock one out accidentally? I didn't mean that in that way. Okay, let's all get our tissues out and grab a glass of wine because I think we're going to need it.
I'll take your part.
Sail on, silver girl. Sail on by.
Thank you so much. You know, that song is so inspirational, isn't it? Oh God, I've got my nose now. Thank you very much. You know, I kind of do like a hybrid version of that. I don't know if anyone's ever heard Roberta Flack's version of Bridge Over Troubled Water. But it's really beautiful. I've got to do one thing for my daddy. He really loves this song, and I love it too, actually. But he's subscribed to my channel, and he's having a bit of a trouble getting onto the song list for some reason. I don't really know why. That was a bit much, wasn't it? Just getting the key. I'll try it. This might be a bit high, Daddy. I'll give it a go. Just while I stayed around, when all I found was a heartache, I believed your every word. Didn't know the hurt or the pain that you. Take so long, now that I've seen the light. I'm going to learn it properly. I need to learn it a bit though. Yeah, I need to learn it. I'm going to learn that properly, Dad, I promise. Thank you so much for suggesting it. Oh, Lucy B, what are you suggesting? That's absolutely cool. How is everybody today? How is everyone? We're just recovering from Bridge Over Troubled Water. Ah, lovely choice. Okay, let's get this one up. You're such a miserable bunch this afternoon. My mum's song, do you know, I've got to be absolutely honest. I know, mind your voice, Katie, keep your key down. I know, that was way too high for me, Dad. I think the key was completely wrong. I don't even think Elkie sang it that high. So, that's all right. I'll find a way. Actually, you know, doing this singing, you know, really helps me keep my vocals going. I need to sing. My voice needs to sing a lot. The song's coming on. I will promise. It's coming on, but my mum's not in tonight, so. A big reveal on Sunday. I'm gonna do it for my mum. She's not here. She's doing a salsa lesson at the moment, so I'm not gonna sing it when she's not here. How is everyone? Dad, do you see my emoji in your chat? Now, Mr. Universe's mum is out of hospital, thank you very much, and she's doing much better. We're so happy. She's doing really well, so she's on the mend. We're really happy about that, so thank you so much for asking. I've had a lot of friends and family this week go down with the COVID. Jay's grandma, that's right. Well, she's called Granny and my mum's called Nanny. I've had quite a lot of people go down with COVID this week, people that I know. I won't forget Floyd, but Mr. Universe isn't here, I'm afraid. He's gone up to see the other house and check on it. I don't know if he's listening or not. Hopefully, Guitar Cosmos and Guitar Universe are listening. Badly affected are they? One very bad and another one. I've had three this week and worse than they thought they would be. Do you know what I mean? Do you remember a guy that's been? It's such an early song. Got a message from the action man. I'm happy. Hope you're happy too. That's not right too. I've loved, needed love. Sorted details follow me. The shrinking of nothing is killing us. Sad pictures of Jeff girls. Synthesis, I ain't got no money and I ain't got no hair. But I'm hoping to kick with the planet, it's glowing on. Thank you, Kamchatsk. Oh, thank you so much for following me. Thank you. I really appreciate it. That all time.
stuck with a valuable friend.
I have to say that that is my favorite. Oh, you need to shut down. I love you, Daddy. Yeah, I need to shut down too. Very nice, Katie. Show me the way to Amarillo. Night, night, Daddy. Thank you so much. I don't look here. When the day is dawn. When the day is dawn. Ah. Just thought of another song I want to hear. Yeah, you could just let me know which one do you not want out of these, darling. Tell me which one you don't want and I'll change it. Actually, you can... I'll just send you... Just have a look at the commands as well so everybody knows the commands. Just give me a sec. I think this will work. Hang on. That might show you my commands. You can find a list of all the commands here and then you can take that song out quite easily. Which one did you say, Lucy? Did you say, honey, which one? Because I can't see it now on my chat. Let me know. Just let me know, my love. Just let me know. Which one do you not want, Lucy B? Or am I just going to take them out? Hang on. And just tell me what you want. We could all have a good sing song, but don't stop though, couldn't we? I'm not even going to let you do that. Oh, is it raining like mad? Oh, just now. Oh, I'm so sorry. Well, we're coming up to the end of the stream now, folkie dokies. That's probably why. Thank you so much for coming to see me.
Mm-hmm.
Birdie song. Yay! Thank you so much, Edamon. I love that. I love my emojis flying around my face. That is hilarious. So much. So, guys, I'm going to do this lovely song for NMM 22. Not 22. You're not 22, are you? Are you? What a wonderful afternoon it's been. And let's try this song and see how this one goes, because I haven't sung, I want to find out what's the best key for me. I hope you have a smashing rest of the week, everybody. Stay with me for a minute. Something in the way. I quite like that key. I might try that. Something the way he moves attracts me like no other lover. Something in the way he woos me. I always think of Shirley Bassey when I sing this, you know. I don't want to leave her now. Something in his style
shows me I don't want to leave him now. You know I believe it now. I can't help it.
Anyway, good, I know. I don't know, I love that song so much.
You're asking me, will my love grow? I don't know, I don't know. You stick around, but it may show. I don't know.
My favorite. I love something. Thank you so much for choosing that. I really, really like that. Like, ridiculous. Thank you, Rusty's Beach. I'm just looking to see what's going on in the channels right now. Stay with me for 2 minutes, just for 2 minutes. I've got to say to you that I shall be back on Sunday. And I'm really sorry, Lucy, if my my schedule said it was 1 o'clock. I will change that. It is an unusual song. Liked your version of something. Thank you so much, Ellen. And thank you so much for subscribing and helping me out today. Here we go. Claire Means. Let's do her today. So I'll see you all on Sunday. So it'll be 12 o'clock Pacific time. And 8 o'clock. Is that right now? Are we on the right time frame? And 8 o'clock in the UK. Very excited. Very excited about that. And I'm very much looking forward to seeing you all on Sunday. Will you be there with me? Time for one more song? No, I'm not doing it because it didn't go in the thing. You're going to have to wait. I'm a meanie, aren't I? I'm such a meanie. I get my own back on you now, my love. We're beneath. Now you're going to have to get it Sunday now. I'm such a mean person. I love being so mean. Oh, have a look at this. Yeah, so I'll be back Sunday. I don't know how to reply. What do you mean you don't know how to reply? I'm lost now. You've lost me. You totally, totally lost me. So, yeah. Oh, gosh, my thing's just... I don't know why my internet suddenly goes a bit... We can chat on Sunday. I'll be back Sunday. Thank you for stay around. We're just going to do a quick raid, and I very much looking forward to seeing you. I won't come on Sunday. Why not? Are you being difficult? Huh? Are you being difficult? Why are you being difficult, Lucy? Raiders of the... I love that. That is so cool. So cool, yeah. Lucy, are you being... If you're giving me radio silence, I'm not going to be your friend anymore, Lucy. If you can't wait just a few days for that song, I'm not doing it now. Lucy's always difficult. Oh, Maria, you are so funny. Oh, dear. Lucy, I promise I'll do it Sunday for you. I can't always do it, though, can I? And I will see you guys. I'll see you on Sunday. Hang around. And we're going in for a raid. And I'll see you Sunday at 8 o'clock. Stay safe. I love you guys. Stay safe. Right, I think we're going in. 7 viewers are ready. Here we go. We're going to raid. Love you. Awesome.
Let's give a shout out to Katie, you guys. Katie is dusty. Awesome. Yeah. Thank you so much, Katie. And if I can do a song for you, let me know. And thank you so much. Okay.